home.
Home's the other way.
Not mine.
Are you going back to your mom's? Well, it's a 15-mile walk.
I know how far it is.
All right, well, then I'll just walk with you.
You do whatever you want.
What I want to do is take you back to our house.
Why'd you tell Freddy you were going to strike out on your own?
I don't think I said that, but if I did, when I say on my own, I mean you and me. I always mean you and me. Hey.
You're going to leave me?
No, I'm not going to leave. Nobody's leaving.
Because I will leave you first. It's not funny.
I'm not going to leave you. You're not going to leave me.
Did you see too much? So I'm sure you thought it was a man who sent you back your gloves.
I did. Thought it might have been a man in the ski department.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm delighted. I doubt very much you would have gone to lunch with him.
Oh, your perfume.
Yes.
It's nice.
Thank you. Harge bought me a bottle years ago, before we were married, and I've been wearing it ever since.
Harge is your husband?
Mm-hmm. Well, technically, we're divorcing.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. And you live alone, Therese Valivet?
I do.
Because you're young. But you will understand this one day.
What am I thinking? I'm thinking that I'm utterly selfish and I don't
do this. You have no idea how to live alone.
And I should have said no to you, but I never say no. And it's selfish because I just take everything and I don't know anything and I don't know what I want. How could I when all I ever do is say yes to everything?
Traveling a lot.
No, I'm really glad you suggested it.
I signed all the papers. Them for you to sign.
What's the rush?
Yeah, I know. I'm a really slow signer, I realize. Like, it took me 3 months just to write the letter T. Anyways, it's marked here in the red where you need a sign. But you know, you don't have to do it right now.
I can just get it out of the way. It'll be easier.
Support!
Mind if I cut in?
I think I'm good right here.
I'd love to talk to you alone, if we could just go someplace.
Right here is fine.
I don't know if you heard about this new website I launched.
No.
The Facebook?
You called me a bitch on the internet, Mark.
That's why I wanted to talk to you.
If we could just... On the internet?
That's why I came over.
Comparing women to farm animals.
I didn't end up doing that.
It didn't stop you from writing it. As if every thought that tumbles through your head was so clever it would be a crime for it not to be shared. The internet's not written in pencil, Mark, it's written in ink. And you published that Erica Albright was a bitch right before you made some ignorant crack about my family's name, my bra size, and then rated women based on their hotness.
Erica, is there a problem?
No, there's no problem. You write your snide from a dark room because that's what the angry do nowadays. I was nice to you. Don't torture me for it.
If we could just go somewhere for a minute.
I don't want to be rude to my friends. Okay. Good luck.
Em. Well, it's the middle of the night. Turn down the music. Em. Are we expecting someone? Em, can you hear me? What are you doing?
Can't she stop taking drugs? Isn't there an alternative approach?
No. God, no. I can finally sleep. I have some energy. We had sex. It was like we were actually together.
Maybe something else would do the same thing.
Absolutely. There are still other SSRIs, SNRIs.
No. I've tried everything else. You don't know, Martin. You've never had this. You don't know what it's like. Okay, every afternoon, it's like there's this poisonous fog bank rolling in on my mind and I'm paralyzed. If I have to start over, I think I should see a different doctor.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
We are your family, Kubo. Your mother's sisters. And we've been looking for you for so long. It's so lovely to meet you, Kubo. Face to face. Come, Kubo. Come to your aunties. No reason to be afraid, Kubo. We just need your other eye. Her grandfather admires it so.
Help! Help! Somebody help! Help! Look out!
I guess I must have alarmed you turning up like
that. If you touch me, I'll more than alarm you.
That won't be necessary. Your report, very detailed. For me, it wasn't very entertaining.
It wasn't meant to be.
When I write about people, I try to entertain the reader.
Venestrom wasn't entertaining much.
Your boss, Romansky, now he tells me you only do jobs that interest you. So I suppose I should be flattered. Even if I don't. He also says that you're the one he goes to when the job is sensitive. That's the word he used. Sensitive.